this is Mel, you're watching Malachaai Games, and I am finally uploading some Dying Light. I have been trying to get into this game, and I'm such an idiot because I was so excited when it first came out. I wanted to play it all the time, and I just couldn't get into it because the zombies scared the living crap out of me. So I started playing some single player, and I found it a little difficult to get into. And then Ryan was like, hey, why don't you play some multiplayer? And I was like, okay, cool. So we played a little bit the other night, and it was absolutely awesome. So I am joined by Ryan again. Ryan, say hi.
Hello, everybody.
And we're gonna play some more multiplayer.
Well, first off, there's one question I need to ask you.
Yes, dear.
Are you sure you want to go out and do this at night? Because it's nighttime right now, and all special zombies are out.
Oh, crap. Well, that changes things. How do we fix that? Because quite honestly,
we need a bed. I believe there's a bed this way.
That sounds wrong. You can have your own room, and I'll have my own room.
Oh shoot! No, that's not what I meant.
Okay, so
I swear.
Oh, shut up.
Here's a bed. Oh, it's all yours. I'll take the floor.
Okay, so what really scared the living daylights out of me.
If we don't get antizin from rice,
oh, for God's
people
sake.
Will start to die.
All right, talk.
You know, I met Amir right after the outbreak.
I'm just getting all emotional. Lady, deal with it. It's a zombie apocalypse. Shit happens.
Women, you know what I mean?
Okay, thank goodness. Well, that's over. So anyway, yeah. You... Oh, and she's still talking?
And Crane.
Are you kidding me?
She literally just continued the conversation 4 hours later.
I don't want to see her phone ball.
We'll talk when I get back with the antizin, okay?
You see, even he's sick and tired. He did it really well, though.
Just come back in one piece, all right?
Oh, she hated his guts at the beginning of this game. Now it's like, oh, come back in one piece, honey. Whatever. Lady, shut up. We got to go kill stuff. All right, it's daytime,
yeah.
Is it? Let's go kill some
yep.
stuff.
Yeah.
Okay, do you know how long it took me to figure out that you had to do that to get... Why is it still so dark?
We're just inside.
Okay.
Daylight.
Okay. I can barely play this game during the daytime. There's no freaking way I'm playing at night. Okay, where's that really cool... All right, so Belle gifted me this sword thing because I really don't want to kill zombies with that. So, okay, rise, map,
rise.
And rise is where the blue thingy is, I'm assuming?
No, rise is where the orange thingy is.
Orange, why do I have a waypoint marked over there? Where? I don't, holy shit, we've got a long way, are you kidding me?
Yeah.
We've got to go there? We've got to go through toxic, oh, bugger, okay, well.
And I know zombie warlords nowadays, they have to make their... words. I was going to say base of operations, and it came out as blah, blah, blah.
Run, zombies,
run.
Move, daylight, burning, go,
running.
go,
okay.
Out of the way. Okay, my game is lagging just a little bit. I'm terribly sorry. Oh, it's lagging a lot. Okay, one thing I must say, initially I was not impressed with the parkour in this game, but once you kind of get into it, it's a lot of fun. So yeah, I just kind of hit the space bar and the thingy every time you want to jump. I've completely lost you. Ho! What is that?
Has met zombie.
Seriously?
Hit the thing on his back.
Are you told me what that does.
No,
I'm
going to
freaking...
Come
really?
On, just hit the thing on his back.
You serious?
Oh,
damn
it.
You do it.
Let me see if I can... Okay. Got it! Run!
What do you mean run? Where's he going? That's hysterical. Can we do that again?
We need to find hazmat zombies.
Wait. Here we go. He's got a pack.
Oh, he dropped something.
He did.
What a nice hazmat zombie.
Okay,
he dropped me
go.
Seven. Runners!
Oh, shit.
Runner zombies! Look out.
Okay, I'm running. You can take care of that. I'll be this side. Bye.
Oh, leave the ninja to fend for himself.
Exactly.
Well, one step
Pansy.
After you.
No offense. Oh, crap. Ryan, zombies. Fix it. Quickly.
Yes, ninja is working under best conditions.
Okay, I'm gonna... Apparently, if you throw crackers, the crackers attract them.
Yes.
The exploding crackers, not the edible crackers. Hey, I thought you said they couldn't climb. This one's on a car. Off a car.
And she fell.
Oh, man, that was funny. Okay, this is not so funny. There. Oh, Ryan?
Yeah, I see.
A small problem?
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. I have an idea.
I have a better idea. Kill everything!
Precisely.
Oh my god, this is so disgusting. Is it dead yet?
Oh, you know you
die,
love it.
Die, die. Oh shit, I think something's trying to kill me. Is it dead? Is it dead?
I think I there got
is.
Her.
Oh, it's you, sorry. Is everything great? Oh. This one here. Hey, I got it, I got it. Shit, I haven't got it.
Okay.
Oh, I completely failed at that junkie. Ooh, okay, you gotta see these things. Okay, wait, I've... look. Ooh! Is it dead? It's dead.
Let's kick him.
Okay, that's enough. Let's see. He's
it's zombie
dead.
Ball.
Wait, Ryan, shush. There's another one right behind you.
Oh, nice one.
Okay, they really are quite difficult to
aim
die.
For the head.
He's dead. Okay, okay, and then we search the bodies. Cigarettes, yeah. Is that it?
I got $9 off him.
That's disgusting. You got money, I got cigarettes. That's just disgusting.
Oh, hey, 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 check this out. Check what, this wait, out. What? This zombie right here, he's still alive. Not anymore.
That's... yeah, the amount of blood and guts in this obviously was always going to be very high, but... Oh god, no, that's just horrible.
Oh, yeah. I'm looking. Oh, okay,
the
yeah.
Blood is just pulling.
No awkward positions these zombies are in.
Very, no, it's just the blood was kind of pouring out of him there. It's just gross. Okay.
Okay. Ooh, metal parts. Ooh. That's some metal parts.
Okay. More stuff to search. Yeah, I got metal parts there too. The whole crafting thing is, now that I've gotten the hang of it, it's easier than I thought it was going to be. So. Okay, let's see if I can actually craft anything here. Blueprints. You know what I do have a problem with? Is my mouse is laggy. It drives me
in the menus? I noticed that. In the menus,
ballistic.
Yes.
It really does. Okay, do I actually need to craft anything? Not really. Ooh, I've got an industrial grade leech. What is that? And I've got barbershop. What does that
check,
do?
Let me check. Blueprints, industrial grade leech.
Want to make your enemies bleed out? Of course you do. Find out how buff. No. Life is too short. Barbershop, sharpen a blade just right and watch your enemies bleed. No, that's horrible.
They're zombies! They're not real people!
No, okay, let's go to skills. I'm gonna... Okay, I've got a power level skill point I'm gonna put into power attack. Or conserve weapons. I think, since I'm really loving this freaking sword that I've got, I'm not gonna worry with that. And then I've got that melee throw. No, I don't want to lose anything. Okay, I'm going to go with power attack for now. Okay, power attack is a powerful blow that deals massive damage but uses more of your stamina. Ooh, maybe I don't want to do that.
Oh, yeah, no, that's the heavy attack I was talking about. You hold down left mouse button and you release a heavy attack.
Ouch. Okay, I got it. Okay, let's go kill some more zombies.
Yeah.
Okay, wait, we
on
need...
On our way to
oh,
rise.
Crap. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if you guys saw that airdrop stolen little notification that came up.
Ah.
There are constant little missions and stuff that you can either pick up or you don't have to pick them up. You can choose to do them. But if you don't choose to do them, then you lose it. Is that, how does that work exactly?
Cause no, that's a pretty good description. It's basically like that. Airdrops come and you have
airdrops
a certain amount of time to get them. Yeah.
What are we heading in the right direction here?
Yeah, we... Oh, okay. We found a little safe zone. We can buy stuff here.
Okay. Let's see if they have anything interesting.
Where's
Who
the
do I buy
salesman?
From him?
Where's know. The salesman? There should be a salesman in this area.
Oh.
I guess
Bikini
not.
Bikini-clad woman, apparently not. Maybe it's just like a safe house
just
or something.
Yeah, I guess just a safe zone.
All right, let's...
Dude, well, okay, I have to ask... Why is he hanging zombie heads?
Okay, I don't want to see that. Let's go and let's go find... What the hell am I doing? Let's go find Ryze.
Alrighty. Okay. Oh, they were actually past the safe house.
Okay, this way. Woo! Oh, I entered this... I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. Okay, can you guys see there's like a little white dot in the middle of my screen right there? You have to point that at the thing that you want to aim for when you jump, apparently. But everything just kind of... Ooh.
Ah, rock climbing.
It's very laggy, right? No, man. I'm a dork. What am I doing? I can't climb up the rock, Ryan. I'm stuck.
That one's a bit high.
Okay, there we go. All right, we're gonna have to go around, I think, because I can't climb up those rocks.
Thinking the same thing.
Okay, so this way. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh, there we go. Cannonball! Okay, so if I... What is it? Left mouse button? Right mouse button? Ah! Wow. This is crazy. And I've lost Ryan again. Okay, what do we have? Did you just kill that zombie? Did they get on the car?
Yeah.
I thought they couldn't. Oh, it's a runner.
Oh, runner. Yeah, runners can't get on cars.
Whoa. Is there any.
Not quite dead yet.
Ooh, die, lady. Gee, she's vicious, huh? Holy crap.
Oh, have you tried your new heavy attack yet, perhaps?
It's, how.
You just hold down left mouse button.
Oh, I thought I had to. Just hold on left mouse button.
Yeah, it's all charged up and then release.
Okay, cool. Awesome. All right, let's go find Rise.
Are you okay if you want, but it's getting dark.
No.
Maybe we should okay, we're actually close to a safe house. Let me check the map. Actually, yeah, we're really close to a safe house. You want to head to the safe house?
Well, you can head to the safe house. I'm picking up packs right now. What are these things called?
I guess
pouches,
packs, just
packs. These
pouches, yeah.
These thingies.
Zombie remains.
Oh, gross. But yeah, I guess they are. Whoa, there we are. And let's search this one. All right. Okay, safe house.
The greenhouse this away.
Ah.
Oh, it's literally right here.
Oh, good. Good, because we just ran straight past a zombie. There's barbed wire on top of that fence. Okay, so now do we have to sleep again? Didn't we just sleep? Where are you?
We did, but we took a ton of cuts and daylight passed.
Okay. All right, let's
Ah, here's a bed. So we're going to have to sleep twice, once through the rest of the day and once through night.
Okay, where are we going? Okay,
orange?
Did you guys just see that little flash that appeared at the top? Because I wasn't paying attention. Like, all these little missions pop up as well, and you can click H to join them. So that's kind of cool. You don't actually have to go out and find a menu. You have all these extra tasks and things you can complete while you're actually in a game, which is awesome. Okay, heading this way.
Alrighty.
Okay. Do we have to go through this tunnel?
Do you let me check the map. Shoot. Map glitched out.
Okay, I'll just kill these zombies so long.
Let me see. We can go through the tunnel. It doesn't necessarily take us there. It's just another way of getting there.
Well, fastest way. What do you think?
Let's give it a try. Down the dark, scary tunnel.
Kill the zombies first. And then let's just run like mad.
Agreed.
Stuff. Ooh. Cigarettes again. Jeez. What are the zombies doing with cigarettes? I mean, come on.
Well, they were people before they were zombies.
I think I'm about... Oh, God.
Gotcha. Helping.
Thank you. Yeah, bad idea to get bitten. But he's dead. I mean, he's not dead.
Yeah.
Are you dead? Why are these... Bad zombie.
Zombie behind you, zombie behind you.
Well, fix it.
Okay.
Is it dead? Oh. Okay.
Wait, no, I'll finish him. Check this out. Oh, never mind.
No, I missed that.
Oh, nice dropkick.
Okay, I'm actually gonna... He's not dead. He won't die. 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 Kick you in the pants. All right. Oh, my word.
Another one came to join the party.
Oh, good grief. Okay, where are you? I'm gonna... You drop kick and I'll show anybody watching what it looks
over
like.
Over here.
Where?
Let the zombie come into the sight. So you
okay.
Know, okay.
Come this way. 1, 2, 3, run. Oh, that is awesome. Is he dead? I think I might have missed. You may need to do it again.
Nah.
Oh.
Now he's dead.
This is really bringing out the gory side of me. Okay, dropkick him.
Okay.
It's ridiculous. Okay, go. I'm waiting.
I did it.
Ryan, where? No,
what,
this one right.
Zombie? Oh, we're in the upper sides of the map. Sorry.
Come here.
I'm coming.
Letting a freaking zombie chase me. Thank you. Oh my God, look where he ended up. Okay. Put him out of his misery. Is he dead? Yeah.
He's dead, all right.
Oh, Really? Did you see that? There was just blood squirting out of his arm. Okay. Okay, we need to go because I'm... it's a runner. You get her?
Dang it. Where'd she go? Where'd she go?
She's behind you.
Ah, shoot!
Oh, shit. That was a really bad... Okay, guys. I'm sorry. I'm still learning how to play this game. Just bear with me. If you've actually managed to make it this far... Torch.
Ooh, careful. We got a zombie worker. He's got a weapon on him.
I don't care. Just run.
Oh, okay.
We're running straight through.
Running.
Fall
else. Oh, man. There's a lot of zombies in this tunnel.
Don't stop moving.
Moving. Running.
Okay, this may not have been my brightest moment. Oh, my God.
Just keep running.
I feel like Dory. Just keep running. Come on, run!
We got a lot of zombies this way.
Okay. Alright, I am so done with these things. We gotta go this way.
We got bandits.
Oh.
I don't think we can get past these guys because they're gonna chase us.
Can we kill them? Oh, nice one.
I killed one.
Okay.
Oh, wait, he's not dead!
He's not dead.
Okay. I snapped his neck and he's not dead!
I need to use a medikit. Shit, Ryan, I'm down. Help.
Oh, shoot.
Okay.
I gotcha. Reviving.
Thank you. Maya, can we kill him properly, though?
Is he dead? They're dead.
Yeah, he's dead.
Ooh, and they dropped weapons if you want them.
Oh.
They dropped a few hammers from what I see.
Nah. Oh, brick hammer. I have a brick hammer. Oh, that was just inappropriate.
What?
Never mind. You'll see it if you watch the video.
Oh, boy.
Okay, zombies, are we just going to run through them?
Oh, there's only two.
Leroy! Oh, never mind. That failed.
Oh, you got him! It worked, though.
Oh, this takes, like, death and distraction to... The number of ways to kill a zombie and the death animations and the squishy... Oh,
noises.
My word. Ah.
Oh, we got three zombies this way. Oh, and by the junkyard.
Okay, 1, 2, 3. Oh, that fails. I landed at her ankles. Oh, health. I need to use a health kit.
Big zombie!
Oh, can we run? Oh, shit. What do we do? What do we do?
I don't know. Run!
How do I... you need to join. I can't move.
Sorry, joining.
Just ready in 3 seconds. I don't know.
I'm ready. What are you doing? What's going on?
We need to kill everything. Yes. Kill it! Just kill it! I'm activating a car trap.
Okay.
I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh my god! I know I want the weapon from this. Did we lost?
Apparently I won.
It says I
killed the big guy. Apparently.
Well done.
Well, I just kicked him in the butt. I didn't know he was that fragile.
Oh, he's a bit of a gruesome. Mess. That's disgusting.
He dropped his big weapon. Do you want it?
Yes, thank you. I do. This weapon I had before, and I've got no freaking clue how I lost it. I have a Ryan. Mm-hmm. Is there a zombie next to me? Oh, it's you.
No. I just healed you. Sorry.
Thank you. How do I? Oh, where's the big weapon?
Right
there.
Here.
It is.
My
inventory. Yay!
Nice one.
I dub you.
Now you can try it out.
Thor. Oh shit. Well, that was a fail of note. Okay. Inventory. Where'd it go? I don't see it.
It should be rhubar, raybar, it's something big.
I don't have it. I have a monkey wrench, a short simple knife. Oh, never mind. I have it.
Now to smash zombie heads in.
Yes. Okay, now every time I mouse wheel scroll, it's not there. How do I change? Oh,
there it is.
It's there. How?
Oh man!
How durable is this thing? Because I can't see.
It can last for quite a few hits before it crumbles.
It has taken up 1/3 of my screen.
Talk Ryan... about perfection! There's a zombie here to test it on.
Shh! Stand still. Oh. Okay. Well. I don't really need to say much, do I? Alright, we gotta find more zombies.
The hell with... Oh, more zombies?
What? Yes! Incoming!
Karim, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are.
Okay, wait. Oh shit.
Wish me luck, kid.
Oh crap. Things are killing me.
You're going to need it.
That is awesome. That is just. I didn't really hear what they were saying, but that was really disgusting.
Oh, it was Raheem talking about be careful of near rise and stuff.
Oh, whatever. I have a rebar.
And more zombies want to meet your rebar.
But it's bent. Can I, oh god. Can I fix this thing?
I don't think so. I think that's a one-time shot weapon.
Okay, I shall save it then. Let's go in with the sword and go. Oops. Okay, we actually have a mission, so we should. There is blood on my screen. Can you wipe the blood off my screen? Oh, that worked.
Ooh, nice one.
Finally did that properly. Oh, I feel like I'm dehumanizing myself. If that makes, please just die so I can finish talking. Hey. I kind of do. This is definitely out of the norm for me. I don't normally play games like that, that well, like this, that are so very brutal and gory and... Yay, dropkick. Yeah. It's very unlike me. But it's so much fun. Okay, we are almost at the...
Almost the at Rise's Rise.
Except I found some more. Shall we just run through them? Seriously, because this is...
Up to you.
Oh, blood in my screen.
Uh-oh.
Die. Everything must die. Ooh. This is crazy.
Yeah.
Because I'm actually... When I first started playing, I couldn't actually look at the screen for more than 30 seconds at a time. It was just too much. But now it's like, oh, look, more blood. Awesome. Take your head off. Let's go find some more stuff to kill. Oh, I really probably. I should probably back up. Okay, I've dropped some.
Firecrackers.
Firecrackers. Let's leave them and head away. We're going the wrong direction. Let's go this way. So yeah, it's interesting how.
Don't shoot!
Hands up.
Oh.
What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken.
We should probably listen to him.
All right.
Okay. We're coming. Should
we
go
to make a deal?
Wait.
We're going in.
What kind of deal?
Okay. Really?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
All right. Let him through.
Okay, you go first.
This ought to be.
If they hurt you, I'm running away.
Okay. Check out the gas mask on this guy.
Let's see. Oh. Okay.
Someone is prepped for war here.
Someone's a little bit of an artist. Okay. Yeah, but yeah, just before we go in, it's kind of interesting how I've become desensitized to the blood and guts so quickly. I mean, this is probably the longest, bloodiest stint I've played. And yeah, I'm almost alarmed that it's not bothering me as much. Knock, knock. Anyway, whatever. Well, no.
Now, it's funny, you're talking about dehumanizing and violence and whatnot, because of the upcoming scene. Well, I'll let you see.
Oh, lovely. Okay, let's watch.
We have been friends for a very long time.
No, we haven't. I don't know you. Sorry. Shh, don't be quiet.
That you would steal from me.
Oh, shut up.
I've seen you somewhere before.
I'll be quiet.
Give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand.
I can't watch this. Oh my god. I'm actually covering my eyes. I can't watch this. That's horrible. It's like Game of Thrones all over again. Ah. Oh.
And the worst part is he cut off the opposite hand that the guy asked.
Blood squirting. Oh, Jesus. No, man. Ew.
This is the look of the tower about you.
So
what
this
you
is
want?
Our villain.
Uh-huh.
You're gonna make a deal.
I don't like
a
you.
Deal.
Can we hit him with the rebar?
Desperate times.
Ooh, interesting tattoo. I'll be quiet and listen.
And what do you offer in return? Hmm? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
That tattoo should have really hurt.
Talk to Karim.
Sorry.
He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some antizin. Understood?
Yeah.
I don't seem to have a choice. Perceptive.
Yeah, big asshole. Oh god, no, man. Ew!
But hey, can free we... weapon!
No, we gotta open that! My inventory is full. Oh, well.
Oh.
Okay, alright. Oh gosh, inventory. What do I want to get rid of? A short, simple knife. A rusty reed knife. Do I really want...
That well, you saw just... what it did to that guy's hand. Imagine what it'll do to a zombie.
Oh, all right. Okay, so let's see what kind of damage this thing does. Rusty reed knife is 39. All right, we'll keep the rusty reed knife. So let's see what my poor heavy rebar is looking like right now. Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, that's kind of ironic. Here I am saying I'm kind of desensitized to the blood and gore, and then I just get completely grossed up with this guy's hand getting chopped off. Ew!
Well, okay. To be fair, that was a human being. We've been killing zombies. They're not really human.
Yeah, and I think there was just... It was all of that leading up to it and the angst, and he knew what was going to happen to him. Whereas with the zombies, it was just hack and slash meat, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, my God, it's lagging.
I really like this character. This is Karim.
Karim. Hello, Karim. Okay, I'm not doing accents. I sound awful. My game is lagging so bad. Real good friends. Yeah, I don't think so, honey.
There you are. Rai said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
No shit, Sherlock. Sorry.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas?
Why do they always think Americans are from Texas?
From Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. You'll be in constant
Harry Dresden, you moron. Okay.
That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
I've got to stop being so cocky to the bad guys.
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators.
No, Ryan, you will be climbing
Most
antenna towers.
Most of my men are too slow, too fat, okay. or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
Oh, dear.
If I do this, I'll get the antis in.
Really?
That's between you and Rice.
Really?
I know better than to speak for him.
Ugh.
Just don't fail.
Yeah, we saw that. We saw how he handles disappointment.
Which is why you will be climbing antennas, not me.
Oh, so I have to go through the risk of getting my hand chopped off.
Do you see me nodding my head?
Yes, I see you nodding your head.
Oh, what is he? Can I have his weapon?
Kareem. I think so. He's like Rice's Major Domo, I guess.
Major Domo.
Okay. Let's see.
I
love the way the scenes change. It's very, very cool with that black that drops. I'm trying to be all like, I don't know, intelligent at this point. When I really just want to go kill zombies.
No
okay.
problem.
Did we do that? Do we still? We still need to contact the GRE. We haven't done that.
Yes, we need to get out of the here. How do we get out of?
I don't know. Why am I aiming for the barbed wire? Never mind.
Oh, wait, there's a ladder over here.
Can we climb the palm tree? I bet we can.
Can you climb the palm tree?
I don't know. No. I can't. Oh, never mind.
I have found a way out.
Yay. Okay. How do we... Oh. Let's go this way.
And yeah, one, two, jump. Three.
I was going to drop. Never mind. I was. No, I wasn't. You didn't see that. I would never.
What, were you trying to go This Is Sparta on my
ass? Would I do that? Of course not. Ryan. Oh, there are zombies and stuff. Let's just run right by them. Because I kind of want to just get this done. Where are you?
I'm behind you.
Oh, how do we... Is this where we've got to be?
Oh, we got to get on top of this thing. How do we get up? Oh, this way.
Oh, palm tree? I am so sure you can climb a palm tree, but I
thought. Well, let's try, actually. Can we climb?
No. Okay, never mind. Let's get up. Oh, here we go. There's like a... Oh, so there's no climbing necessary. Just gotta do this, right?
I guess so, yeah.
Oh.
Imagine
playing this with an Oculus Rift VR. That would be
awesome.
Oh,
God.
Can you imagine?
That would be awesome, but terrifying, too.
Okay, I'm here. Now what?
Oh, man. I'm sorry. I have to come this way, or do you have to go that way?
I don't know.
Do we have to be right on the orange dot for this to work?
I'm guessing so. This is freaking ridiculous. Oh.
That's very picky if that's the case.
It really is. We're on the freaking orange dot, damn you. Waiting for other players to bullshit. Oh, here we go. Yay. Don't move. I think I broke my screen. I'm sorry.
Crane.
Shh, on the phone. Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question. That's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
She's so selfish.
No, he thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Well, not quite hoops, continue but to do as he up asks. Antennas. Remember, we need that file. Yeah, yeah. Oh, she's horrible.
Great.
Bitch.
Crane out.
Love you too, sweetie.
I noticed that. Okay. Every Ooh. Time we... No matter what game we play, you hate every character we talk to.
I have issues with people I can't see and people who get bossy. Oops, I fell down. Okay, where are we going? There are birds in the sky. What is that?
I guess
mean?
The first antenna tower. And hazmat zombie! There's a hazmat zombie over here.
Okay, that's nice. Let's avoid him. Let's go find the antenna tower. Aww. Time is a-wasting, Ryan. Time is a-wasting.
Oh, fine.
We can kill shit later. Work to do. Work to do. Okay. Has what are we looking for? I am deliberately going to ignore
it.
Apparently, I'm not going to ignore it.
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine.
Oh, shut up, lady. I mean, dude.
Now you're mixing up the characters that you hate.
He's such a girl. Oh.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Ryze.
Ooh. Ooh, we have a survivor who needs help.
It's his own fault for getting himself into the stupid situation. Okay, fine. Let's go help. Is this him here?
Yes, that's him there.
I failed, didn't I? Fix it! Help him!
Attack the zombie!
Why did you cancel the invitation?
I didn't realize you were right there, so I thought, why bother?
Don't do that. Hello. Hey, I get a reward. You see what happens when you don't join and help me?
Okay.
Oh, he's... Idiot! He's doing it again!
Oh, he got himself into even more trouble.
Do you not look? I'm gonna freaking leave him to suffer now.
Okay.
No, he seems to be... Okay, let's leave the survivor to himself because he's not gonna survive much longer doing that. Okay, awesome music. I'm guessing there's something cool gonna happen. Let's just
there's
seriously, let's just...
Over there.
Okay, let's just go this way then.
But that's the way we need
really?
To go.
Oh. Oh, shit. Well, one for you, one for me.
Oh, there's two of them? Okay, do you have that heavy rebar still?
Oh, crap. Something just hit me. Fix it, right?
That zombie behind us.
Oh, for God's sake. I need the rebar for the big guys, stupid. Let's go. One, two. Are we just going to go and... Are we going to do this?
They'll give us XP if we kill them.
Oh, on your marks, get set. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, wait, there's electrical water!
Oh, well, that's a bad idea.
Run!
Oh, shit!
Bring them to us!
I'm trying to.
I'll heal you. Don't move, I'll heal you.
You better hurry up.
I can't heal
these.
Shoot!
That's okay.
Okay,
I'll use a... I'm healing myself in time. Okay, okay, I'm gonna run away. Good luck with those zombies.
Oh, come on!
I'm kidding, I'm here. Oh, he's nearly dead. So am I. I think I might be no, I'm not. Okay. Can we get rid of the little minion first?
Sure.
Oh, this is not a good thing.
Minion dead.
Good. Big guy, kill the big guy. I'm going down. This is... Hey, did you hit me?
I'm reviving you.
Yes, please.
You're up, run!
What do you mean, up, run? That's the equivalent of reviving me under a freaking Praetorian. Bad.
Sorry about that.
You don't possibly...
I got him.
Medkit, did you get him? Wait.
I don't know who
can
got
I
him. Got
just
him.
Kill him. Doop, doop, doop. He's dead. Holy shit.
Oh. On the bright side, they dropped more rebars.
On the not so bright side, we may need to use them very, very soon.
Oh, boy.
Kill zombie. Bad zombie. It's not
okay,
dead.
I can heal you now. It wouldn't let me heal
it's
you
dead.
Before I heal you
okay.
now.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, I think it just died, damn you. Were the rebars that they dropped? Because I kind of really need one. I don't see them. Oh, here. Can I pick this up? My inventory's full. Son of a gun. Okay, hold on. I need to go to my inventory. Drop something crap and pick up something called Ryan help.
I'm here. What's wrong?
I don't know. Something's hurting me, I think.
I'm not seeing anything.
Okay, something sounded like it was...
Oh, there's a hazmat zombie coming this way.
Oh, we should probably run.
It is back.
Let's go.
Oh, Oh, come on, you at least gotta record this when I hit his back.
Okay. Did you? Did you do it? Oh.
Yeah.
That's fantastic. Can we go now, please?
Yes.
Okay, noise draws dangerous virals. Can we please, for the love of Pete, go find the thingy that we're meant to be doing?
Yes.
Let's go. I think it's this way. We're going to do one antenna tower. We are going to avoid that, and then I'm going to stop recording.
No problem. I got zombies behind me. I'm coming your way. Coming your way.
Well, good luck that way, because I am... I'm at the first one.
Okay,
something about a switch in a small building and all kinds of shit over there. Fan-frickin-marvelous.
Oh, another big zombie.
Okay, screw the zombie. Oh, don't screw the zombie. Avoid the zombie. How do we... There's a small building, which I'm guessing is this one over here.
Yeah.
Okay, you distract the zombie. We'll use you as bait.
And then right.
I don't know what I'm looking for.
I get paid for this. We have to head inside that building. Oh, shoot.
What, the one I'm on top of?
Yeah.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything.
I'm going to throw crackers. Get up. Wait, there's something over here. Do I need to... No. Ryan, how do we get inside the building?
There's a garage door and... Oh my, a barrel exploded and it killed all the zombies.
Oh, awesome. Where's the garage door? I don't see a garage door.
The half-open one.
Oh, got it. Ryan, are you here?
I'm not here.
I really need to get inside. There's a... What the hell is that?
Say hello to the toad.
That is
zombie.
Disgusting. Ew, did I just die?
No, that was a cutscene.
Can we?
So this is the toad zombie.
Freaking hell.
Motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Ew. Fix it.
Well, kill it.
I don't want to kill it. You kill it. It's spitting shit at me.
Oh, fine. Do I have a gun on me?
Do you?
Oh, I have a gun.
Can we do that? Can we just... Ew.
Yeah,
enough of that.
Okay, are you recording this? I'm about to shoot him with a shotgun.
Well, hurry the hell up.
Never mind, he's coming your way.
Oh, thank you. I'm going to get up here then.
He's still not dead.
Okay, kill him again.
Okay, is he dead now?
I like that, kill him again. I don't know.
He's in the fire now, so I guess he's dead.
Can we try this part again? Hold on.
Use
the door. Yes, open the door. Hurry up. I could on. Oh, come on! Really?
Oh, shoot! Help me!
There's another one. That was not funny. What are you doing hiding in here? That's just gross. Disgusting zombies. Oh, I'm sorry. Was that a... Okay, it's fine.
There's still
No. Leave me. It's eating me. Squish.
And you smashed its head in.
Okay, good. Oh, man, that is just... Ew! Battle journal. Oh, okay, I have a battle journal.
Okay.
Lock picking. All right.
Ooh, things are locked.
How to fail miserably. Oh. I am bad at this. Shh. Oh, frickin' hell. Okay, let's try again. Okay, shh, don't talk.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, 4, 5, 6. Fuck. I think I might have it almost. A little bit more. Not that much. No. Come on. Got it. Yay! There better be something good in here.
I got mine too!
Are you kidding me? $148? That's it?
Well,
that's not even
mine.
A new graphics card. Damn it.
There's a pouch in mine if you...
Thank you. Ooh. And a leg. I mean, a wallet. That is just horrible. Okay, what else? Alcohol. That's very handy right now. I could use a... Never mind. A cup of coffee would be fine. What are we doing in here again?
We're turning on the power.
Okay, where's the power?
Yeah, you're looking right at it.
I knew that. I was making sure you knew where the power was.
There.
See, Ryan? Okay.
The power's fucking on.
The power's fucking on. Oh, God. Okay. Climb the antenna. We're going to climb the freaking antenna. I will watch from down here and make sure you do a good job.
Oh, gee. We're actually going to do this. You're actually not going to climb the antenna?
I'm going to climb the freaking antenna. Is this it?
Yep.
Oh, jeez.
Let's get started.
All right. Here we go. Up the freaking antenna. Seriously? We... Oh, just... By the way, I really don't like heights.
Oh,
roller coaster. Oh, fuck. You see? I mean, oh my goodness. Where am I? There are zombies down there.
How did you do that?
Are you kidding me? There's a ladder right there. I'm trying to do this the hard way to look cool, and you go, there's a ladder.
Sorry.
There's a ladder right there. Thank you. That helps.
Okay, now.
Another ladder.
Sure how to go, where to go next.
Just find the next ladder, damn it.
Okay.
There isn't a ladder.
Shoot. Oh, I can climb. Oh, I can climb up here. Okay.
Okay. Right. You just go and I'll watch. There must be another ladder. Please, God. There we go.
Oh, yeah. There is right here.
Okay. If you go. Oh. Right. As I said, I will wait down here since I've just broken all two.
Oh, you fell!
Legs. I'll be right there. Seriously? Really? Okay, I'm gonna climb the frickin' ladder again.
Oh shoot, I fell!
Okay, I think we need to be a little more careful, Ryan. Look at you just fall like that. Really, this is not a game. This is serious business. You can hurt yourself. Okay, what if I run and jump at the... Something like that, yeah. Okay, do you think we should do that again? Never mind. Can we just do that again? Oh, no.
Ah, I found where to go.
That's nice. I'll just lay here and use the last medikit I have. Wait, I've got 4 more left. Never mind. Okay. I may well edit this. Oh, well. Space.
As long as you keep in the part that says I'm going to edit this.
Okay, this way, ladder thing.
All right, I'm starting to make my way up. Oh, that was so close, I almost fell.
Don't fall. I'm gonna do this a little slower. Oh, fuck me. Really?
Oh, there's a zombie up here.
Hmm?
Let me know if you see her coming down.
Wait, are you throwing her off?
I kicked her off.
Oh, I missed that. I must have been looking the wrong direction. Okay, this first person thing is really starting to tick me off with this. This is where I really miss third person.
Okay, now I need to ask. Yes. I'm at the power box. Do you want me to do the thing, or do you want to wait to get up here?
Okay, I'll get up there. I'll get up there. Let's just have a look at the view and how pretty it. Oh, I found a box. I'm gonna find a box. Open the box. What have we got? String and batteries. Who the hell leaves string and batteries in a yellow box all the way up here?
For making weapons.
Oh, I know that, but it's all the way... Oh my god, that's awfully high. Okay, do not look over the edge. Do not look over the edge. How did you get all the way up there? Please tell me there's another ladder. Is there another ladder?
I actually ended up climbing these yellow things.
Oh, I got it. All right, I can do this. Is there a big gap? No, right. Okay, I can do this. I can do this, just don't look down. Don't look down. Oh shit. Really? Don't look
down. Mal, there's $1 million!
Shut
down.
Up, Ryan! I don't wanna. I'm gonna fall. I don't wanna do this. Ah! Where am I?
You okay?
No, I don't know where I am. I'm gonna fall. This is horrible. I'm stuck.
You're stuck?
Yes. I'm too scared to freaking move now.
Okay, okay. Do you want me to open the power box?
No.
Okay.
No. I will fucking figure this out. If it kills me, which is a very... Oh, never mind. I'm getting there.
Yay!
This is good. Oh my goodness. Is this a... Oh, come on. I don't want...
You're getting closer. Jesus. I can hear you. I can hear you moving.
Do you know? I actually feel physically ill. My heart is stuck in my throat right now. Because I am so freaking... Damn it.
You're okay.
I'm not. I fell. Oh, how do I do this?
How far?
I don't know. Oh, never mind. Space. I hate this. Just so you know... The next time I am going... How do I do this part? Do I have... What do I do now? Ryan?
Yes?
Never.
I can hear you. You're getting close. I can hear you.
I don't care. Shut up. I'm gonna fall. Oh, turn on the transmitter. I don't know how to get any further. I stuck.
Do you see any yellow things to climb on?
I have a yellow thing right in front of me, but I can't grab hold of it because it's at, like, the wrong... Oh, fucking hell, I just looked down. I can't, I'm so scared. Oh, my God. Ryan, can you see me from where you...
I
don't want to look down.
I'm stuck for where I am. I actually...
Okay, shit. I stuck. I have no idea. Space. Okay, there we go. Okay, remember when I said I'm going to let you do this by yourself? Next time I really freaking am. There is no way in hell. Hello. I'm doing
you
this
see
again.
Me?
I am next to you. Hello.
Okay, Ben, I can open the power box. I've been stuck here the whole time holding this power box. It won't let me leave it.
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Are you kidding me?
I was afraid of that.
You're freaking kidding me. I climbed all this freaking way. And there's nothing there. Fuck you.
Well, there's a zip line. You can take the zip line. Just press space and you'll use the zip line.
This black thing. You go first.
Okay. Check this out. Okay. All right.
Wait.
Check this out.
Wait. How do you... Okay. Bye. Oh. That looks pretty cool. How do I... Oh.
Just space. You just look at it and press space.
Do you realize I have a fairly large screen and I feel... freaking ill right now. Oh my God.
Oh shoot, you're gonna kick me in the face. Gotta move.
Damn straight I'm gonna kick you in the face. Where are you?
I'm right here. Here, let me heal you. Okay. You can kick me in the face and I'll heal you. I can't heal you. Sorry. It won't let me.
Okay, well. That was fun. I am never doing that again. Oh, and there's another drop zone. Okay, I think we're going to leave it here for now, but that was actually... This is so cute. You're bouncing right in the bottom of my screen. It's like nothing. It's just a little head that bounces up. Okay, stop. You idiot, stop it. Okay, that was my first bit of Dying Light multiplayer run. Shut up. I am not climbing anything like that again. So if you do manage to watch this video, that is the first and last time I will be doing that. Ryan, stop it. Okay, seriously though, Dying Light multiplayer for me is a lot more fun than Dying Light single player. Only problem I have is that there is no friendly fire. But yeah, okay. Thanks for watching. This is Malachaai. If you like the video, please hit like. If you'd like to see more videos, please hit subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Ryan, say goodbye.
Goodbye, everybody.
Bye-bye. Thanks, Ryan. Take care.
You too.